It was either this or we were going to close, because we've got a family as well, so we want to keep everyone safe. So this is the kind of process that we decided. So we put like kind of photos outside of the layout of the shop, so people can kind of look, get a kind of idea of what they want. Then they come inside, just takes one customer at a time. So they come inside, we take the order, and we go and collect the items for them, and then we just pass it through the hatch.
Jug of milk, blue, yeah? Until the further notice. There you go.